luck, everyone, and select football. Let's get to the random and see what pops out of here. Alright, we're going to random both lists 7 times a piece, stack them up side by side. And 141. Seven times through for the owner names. Hey, what's up, Mark? Yeah, we got a few marks in the break and marks in the chat, and we're fine. Lucky number 7. Can't have too many marks around here, so that's impossible. Ho! More marks, the better. Here we go. So there's our owner name random. good to see you tonight, my friend. Team name random is happening. That was the wrong list. This is the right list. Team name random. Good luck. 7 times. Lucky number 7. All right, Las Vegas Raiders for somebody. Robert's got the Chargers and the Raiders. Minnesota Vikings, Robert's got them. And Zachary scored the Dolphins. Arturo, good luck with any of your teams. Good luck to everybody hitting something big in the break. That's what I want to see, is something big come out. I'm going to organize this in alphabetical order. And there are 8 packs to random between. So let's start at the pack random. Seven times through. Lucky number 7. Pack number 6. Oops. Pack number 6. All right, let's rip it. Good luck, everyone, in this pack break. Here's a Juju Smith-Schuster concourse. That is a concourse. And then we have a Joe Reed Chargers rookie card. That's a concourse rookie of Joe Reed. Colts picking up a really nice prism rookie here of Michael Pittman Jr. Ho! Indianapolis Colts owner. It's 69 of 99. Nice. Michael Pittman Jr. for the Colts. And let me pull up our teams. Sorry about that, guys. Usually I always have this up during the break. So you can see the first one, Juju Smith-Schuster. Schuster went to Allen G. The rookie Joe Reed went to Robert. And now this Colts Pittman goes to Robert as well. 69 of 99. Pittman Jr. And moving right along, we have the Andrew Thomas Rookie Silver, Concourse Silver, the G-Men. Michael F. hits this one. Silver. A Baker Mayfield Concourse. No, that's a Premier. That's a Premier. Baker Mayfield Premier level. Boom. And that is our pack break in this one. Pretty good things popping out in our pack rip.